Delta Squad. Our vehicle is DOA and we're now on foot. Please advise.
Copy that, Delta. The pumping station lift is offline, so you need to enter the mines through the factory. Continue down this road.
Affirmative. Let's go.
Stupid junker. Piece of shit. Can you fix it?
Yeah, I can fix anything, man. Just need the right parts.
We've had reports of lambent wretches before, possibly due to direct emulsion exposure. Be advised, they are extremely volatile.
Me.
Means they glow in the dark.
Yeah, they do.
Open that door, will ya?
It's locked.
Just get Jack to open it.
Won't work. These doors are too thick. Control, this is Delta. We're at the factory, but the entrance is blocked.
Copy that, Delta. Sorry, but I don't see any other options on my screen.
Alright, this'll go faster if we split up. Okay, Cole, Baird, you head that way. We'll head right. Radio us when you find an entrance.
Man, I don't know. That sounds like a bad idea.
I'll be sure to take that under advisement, Gus. Now move it.
Yes, sir!
Come on, Cole. Let's move.
Damn, Marcus. He'll get over it.
control, we found an elevator, but we need power.
There may be an external generator somewhere nearby.
Roger that. Stand by.
You know that nobody's been underground in years, right?
I know.
Look, man, it's enemy territory. I mean, it's bad enough when we're fighting these things outside, in broad daylight. But underground? In the dark?
Yeah, could be bad. But hey, don't tell Baird that. He's scared shitless as it is.